Many men, when sending their shirts in for cuff replacement, aren't aware of the possibilities available. And for example, we always try to maintain your sleeve length, but say for example that you have a labeled 33-inch sleeve length, but actually it's shrunk to a 32. Well, at this point, we can make your cuff width wider. And so if it was, say, for example, a 2.5, we can make it a 3 or 3.25 and give you more sleeve length. You can ask us to copy the existing cuffs on your shirt. We can make them longer or shorter. Many times when you have French cuffs, they're too wide, and we can make them smaller so they fit you more appropriately. On the French cuff conversion, if you go to cuff types, there's a tutorial there, French cuff to barrel cuff conversion. You can watch that. It'll give you the details on that. We can cut cuffs from the shirt tail. The only thing you might want to look closer is if the shirts are vertical. We can give you the actual style you want, except the stripes will be running vertical instead of horizontal, as you will notice on your existing cuffs. The best way to ensure that you get the exact cuff style is to tell us to copy the existing cuffs on the shirt that you have submitted. We've also included a link here for one of our competitors, so you can see the cuff and collar styles that exist in the world to give you an idea of what's possible for your shirts.